Kollege Fleckenstein. Es folgt für eineinhalb Minuten Herr Kollege Tannock.
Mr. President, given the powers vested in the US President, each occupant can at times be seen as to completely define America. Trump, with his simple answers to complex problems, his protectionist and anti-multilateralist America First instincts, is of course very concerning to all of us. But many of the worst predictions have fortunately not occurred. But his transactional approach to world affairs is indeed troubling to those of us who believe that the transatlantic partnership is a partnership rooted as much in shared democratic values as in mutual economic interests. Trump's policies, such as the punitive tariffs on steel and aluminium, are particularly regrettable, given their implementation on spurious security grounds against the US's own NATO allies. Verbal attacks against EU and member states' domestic migration policies also shouldn't go unchallenged. But there is an America beyond Trump, and that in dealing with his unorthodox approach, we must not allow this to overshadow the wider picture. When it comes to the tackling of many of the challenges we face mutually across the Atlantic, America is and will remain one of our key global allies. I welcome that the Brok Report acknowledges this broad understanding, and on the anniversary of 9/11, but other than one or two exceptions, this report has managed to find the right tone in balancing our mutual concerns, such as the US's regrettable withdrawal from the JCPOA and the Paris Climate Change Treaty, its attempts now to paralyze WTO, with our underlining appreciation of our core shared interests in a multipolar world. Thank you.
Vielen Dank, Herr Kollege Tannock. Es folgt für eine Minute Herr Kollege Bütikofer.
Today we all remember the horrors of 9/11. And we all know that that was the point in time when the West started to change fundamentally.